The Seminoles used a career day from Saria Freeman, who tied a career high in kills and had a career high in hitting percentage as Florida State stretched their home winning streak to 18, defeating Duke in 4.
You know, we knew coming into the season that really one of our strengths should be the middle blocking position, and I felt like today they really both stepped up really well. We've been working on it really, really hard in practice. Gokhan is doing a good job of trying to get the middles up and be able to use it more often, and we were able to do that.
I was really excited to play Duke just because, like, they've always been a challenge for us. So I just feel like that really pumped me up, and I was just like, I just went out there and I gave it everything I had, and I'm really excited about the outcome.
I think that's something we've been working on in practice, is getting our quick middle attack, and I think it's been successful for the last couple of matches for us. So, and I'm really proud of Saria. She played awesome. It's all, like, every ball she hit was down, so I'm really proud of her. She's been working really hard, so it's nice to see it all pay off.
We've got to have that middle attack for us right now. Really, a key for us at this point is that if we can keep our passing and our defense at a high level, and that's where Fatma and Oli and Katie are really being depended on, we've got to be able to get the passes there for our middles to be effective. And part of the time, if we aren't being able to get the passes there, we can't have a middle attack. So I think the key for us right now is just to really get more chemistry and continuity within the balance of the team.
We knew we had to step up, considering, like, our outsides are a lot smaller, and, you know, we lost two that played last year that were great. So me and Ashley both, like, we know that we have that on our shoulders, and I think we're ready to take on that challenge. And, like, the setters are feeding us a lot more. They're getting more confident in setting us, and we're stepping up to the plate and putting the ball away.
I think that's something really good, that if one of us is off, I know one of us is going to pick it up. So when we can both play really well, it's really good for the team. So I think that's awesome that she could do that. You know, having one of us do really well, I think, is really helping the team to be able to rely at least on one of us.
The Seminoles remain here at Tully Gym as they take on North Carolina next Friday evening. That'll wrap up things from Tully for now. Lane Hurt, Seminoles.com.